there's moment after moment like this, a real David versus Goliath match, but where Goliath just curb stomped David in the back of the skull, like in that Ed Norton movie?
Moonrise Kingdom.
I think that's it, yeah.
Yeah, well, for me, the match was a real Cinderella story. If a glass slipper broke and sliced her Achilles tendon.
Thierry, was this just an off day for the players, or do we lay the blame on the coaches?
100% coaching staff. Those are good footballers. It just felt like Richmond had no plan.
What about Coach Beard?
What about him indeed? Coach Beard knew an aggressive offensive strategy was a mistake. He should not have let Ted, Nathan and Roy convince him otherwise.
Great point, Thierry. Coach Beard is Ted Lasso's number two. He's supposed to challenge him, not just be a snivelling lackey.
Look, Gary, the man has no va-va-voom.
Does anything say sad single man more than a chessboard coffee table?
I know I'm French and expected to say things like this, but I hate Coach Beard.
Shut up, Thierry Henry.
And after Richard Monlore earned himself a red card, things went from bad to worse.